independent success of a democratic demonstration without any support from political parties, unions, and the media inspired a group of brave people to sit in a square in the center of Madrid to decide what to do.
From this starting point, people gathered at the squares all over the country to talk about what they knew and what they don't, about why they feel, about how the crisis is a scam, about what the power is hiding from them, and they discovered, day after day, assembly after assembly, a capability to think critically and constructively that they thought they didn't have. But we have it, and we have woke up.
Since the very beginning, the Indignados movement spread all over Europe and beyond. As the Spanish were inspired by the Arab Spring, they inspired others to occupy their own squares. First, those Spanish living abroad that tried for months to do something that beautiful as expanding a revolution. The taking over of Wall Street was a turning point that, together with that work, allowed the flowering of a global movement.
Along the way, we have met incredible people. The Greek struggle became our struggle. Our struggle became their own. We share experiences with the Dutch people. First with the squads intensively. Some with student and university associations from Netherlands, Chile, and others. This year has been a massive learning experience for all of us. We have learned how to get informed and inform others. We marched to Brussels to raise our claims. We created our own media and networks. We experienced the work that is necessary to reach a consensus in horizontal assemblies without leaders where everybody could participate democratically. But also how powerful and wise these consensus are.
We broke the chains of fear. And nothing has been the same since then. Now we know we are not alone, willing to fight for a change. I would like to share a quote from the Subcomandante Marcos, the voice of the first ones who raised their voice against neoliberalism in Chiapas back in 1993. We would like to invite you to join the movement and tell you that there you are going to find the solution to your demands. But lying is not our way. You are not going to find solutions. You are going to find more problems. But you are also going to find other people who want to learn and who want to do something about it.
After 1 year, we have met again. This revolution will last much more, perhaps all our life. Some say we haven't done nothing, but it's not true. Whoever wants to open the eyes can realize that many things have changed last year. Do not forget, we go slow because we go far away. We continue supporting our comrades in Spain and working in the country that is now our home. We are from everywhere. We are everywhere. This is our revolution!
Maar als je komt, dan praten we ook in Engels.